You hear you like any gospel music out there? Good. Well, you can come hear us tomorrow night at First Baptist Church in Statesboro. We'll be doing 90% gospel, I guess. Can't sing Devil on the Plow over there, John.
No, I guess not. Can't sing the Lone Ranger either, probably.
No.
Yeah, I can't sing that one either.
No, I don't think so. Had more silver bullets.
Sing the Chet song?
No, can't play like Chet either.
Hell ain't but a half mile down the road.
Oh, well.
Okay, you might as well come out tomorrow night to give you a whole new set of songs.
That's got a good message to it.
We sure have enjoyed being here, and thank you all so much for coming out. Hope to see you again. Thanks to Randy for having us. I called him and said, man, we need to play your place sometime. And he's like, well, okay. So we want to thank Randy for having us, and we go way back. We've seen Randy a long, long time. I think Gerald and I were in college one time playing down on River Street. And this guy's like, there's Randy. He's built a bunch of great instruments, of course, y'all know that. And prepared a bunch and does a lot for a lot of folks out of Nashville. Still does all that fun stuff. All right, we're going to do a little gospel medley of stuff here. Why don't we start off with I Saw the Light, something like that, the key A. All right, Johnny, kick us off.
Praise the Lord, when I saw the light.
thank y'all so much. We sure appreciate y'all coming out. We hope to see y'all soon. Thanks.
Thanks a lot.